Morning, everyone. Today is Thursday, April 21st, and on today's front page, we have coverage of the Breckenridge School Board meeting where they approved $1.9 million in a bond sale. And we also have the Minnesota jobs report for March, where Minnesota employers lost 2,900 jobs in the state. I'll have to read all about it.
Good morning. The Wahpeton Public Schools named their Teacher of the Year, English teacher Christy Marr from Wahpeton High School. In other news, there's the possibility of Wahpeton and Breckenridge still participating in a marketing survey.
Hi everybody, today in sports we have a story on a possible future co-op between Breckenridge and St. Mary's Schools, as well as Wahpeton for some other sports. Also we have Wahpeton Track and our Athletes of the Week, so make sure you read all about it.